One. And it's midnight. Here we go. Ooh, man. Yo. I don't got the face camera on this one because I want to get this video edited and straight up to YouTube as fast as I possibly can. There we go. I've been waiting all night for this game. Not all night. All day. Not all day. Not all week. Not all month. I've been waiting since this game was first announced and the gameplay footage was released. I've been waiting for this. It's Dead Space 4. Just kidding. It's the Callisto Protocol. It's got a lot of inspirations from Dead Space. Yo, I am not a horror. I do not. This is going to be my first quote unquote horror game I ever play. Oh, God. That's already kind of scary, huh? So, but hey, you know, in true tradition, we're going to play it at the highest difficulty. And, hey, man, here we go. Got my special drink of choice right here with me. Every time I die, I'll take a sip. I got my headset on, and I can't see my door because it's behind me. So if my girlfriend comes to scare me, it's going to scare the hell out of me. Oh, I'm so silly. I gotta scroll to the bottom. Yeah, I thought that thing was just looping around. Recovery policy. Okay. Thank you. Blah, blah, blah. Let's go to the bottom. Oh, what the hell? Anyways. Come on, just give me the game. Give me the game. Jesus Lord. Can you imagine the person that sits here and reads all that? Seizure warning. Maximum security. Wait. I hope that means the hardest difficulty. That's good. All right, let's go. Oh, man. If you're wondering, I'm playing this on a PS5. I mean, I wish I was playing on PS5. This is all PS4 footage. Yo, I don't know if my face came on, so y'all can't see me, but I just leaned like all the way back in my chair. That scared me. Alright, so that's what they got in store for me. Ooh, boy.
Roger, hangar control. Landing course for Europa Station.
Alright, I'll tell you what. We're gonna turn the face cam on. Oh gosh, gonna tell you.
Wrong
put up, so. base camp is up. Hopefully it won't take too much to sync up.
Back and forth, Callisto to Europa, all this additional security.
It's a prison moon, Max. They take the security pretty serious.
And what about the attacks? How do you explain that?
By the outer way. They've been hitting targets all over the sector for the past 6 months.
We got a yellow light in the cargo hold.
That's probably
it. Well, it's still worth checking out.
You shouldn't worry so much, you know? You live longer.
Port and starboard sensors are both showing errors. Go check them out.
I'm going.
Gotta open this door, check on the special cargo. That's not the door. Come on, man, just freaking give me to the good stuff. Oh, okay, probably this one. No, it's not that. We got here. Jacob's job. That's it. Press open to open inventory. R1 to select data. Press X to view and play. Okay, cool. Come on, I just want to get to the scary stuff. Is that it? Yeah, I gotta say, man, for my PS4, the graphics are pretty good. Well, we got the latrines. Nothing scary in here. Toilet actually looks pretty clean. Lord. This looks like it could be scary. I can't go that way. Great. That's how you crouch? Okay. What, I feel like something's gonna happen. The music.
Come on, Max, you gotta stack these right.
Music is getting me. Can I just skip the tutorials? Something is gonna happen. Oh, we got biohazard stuff in here.
That's better be under control.
I keep peeking at my door. Yo, guys, cut me some slack. I'm playing this at midnight. I've been up all day. I got a headset on. Got my back to my door. You know. Mantle. What the fuck does mantle mean? Does it mean climb? Oh, come on. What do you mean by mantle? I hear the tension building.
Max, we got trouble.
What's up?
We've been boarded.
Oh, shit. The outer way?
Yeah, I'm guessing.
All right. All right, when you get your ass back up here and watch your back, you know, that could be anywhere.
Return to the cockpit? Oh, yeah, that's a good idea. Yeah, he's not going to make it back. Let me scoot my mic back to my face because I'm not going to be... Oh, it's locked. Oh, no. Yo, the music's starting to crescendo.
Be yourself. scary. Come on, shimmy, 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 shimmy. You imagine one day space travel is going to be a real thing. I'm sure we got some kind of weapons. Yo, I was holding my breath through that entire sequence. I didn't know I could hold my breath for that long.
Sign detected. Continuing search.
Black Iron Security. You the pilot?
Yeah.
Him?
He's gone.
We'll just need the one. Okay. Get you out of here. Manifest says you were running cargo out of the hangar. Don't get many of you freelancers out here.
I was just doing my job.
Don't I know it?
This
is the first ship I ever lost. Reported by...
Let go of me!
Her! She's the one who...
Hey! Oh, your chance, cargo jockey. You do your job. You let me do mine, all right? Sir. Yes, sir.
say?
Grab him too.
Stop! Hey! What are you doing? Hey! I didn't do anything!
Wow, what an opening. What an opening to a game, huh? Was it the first 15 minutes so far? Man. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. You can probably hear my PS4 running like a jet engine in the background. My PS4 is outdated, but hey, yo, the PS5 is like $500. Who has that sort of money around to just drop on a console, you know? Like, $500, that's like groceries for a week.
The fuck are you looking at?
Why?
Way too late for this shit. Okay,
inmates, do not speak unless they are spoken.
There's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate.
532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way. By her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden's orders.
Oh.
Speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment. To this place. The only place where you truly belong. To find the one thing that has always been missing. A purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just love that last part. Gives me chills every time.
End of the line, get up.
Inmates, I gave you a direct order.
This is not right. I don't belong here.
Listen, you know they call Callisto the dead moon. Dead. Just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time you moved on. Because you're crossing over to a new kingdom. No.
So whatever it is you're holding on to right there, that's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands. Surprise, Jetman! Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
System. We don't
just
know.
Just prep the device.
What the fuck? That device? No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes, stop. I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make things worse.
God, fuck you!
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Injector.
Yo, I'm trying not to talk too much to break up the immersion for anybody that's getting caught up in the story. But could you just imagine running a normal job that's legitimate, and then you know, like, for example, say you're like, say you're a trucker, you're like moving some supplies across the state or whatever, and someone tries to hijack your truck, and you get pulled up by the troopers, and they put you straight in jail without a trial or anything. This is what's happening. That's crazy. Imagine getting just thrown in prison. Like, that's scary. You gotta bear with me too, because I already took my all my sleep medication for the night, so I might be a little more woozy on top of my boozies. Oh yeah, explore the cell. Yeah. What we got in here? Yeah, that's terrifying. Yo, I broke my neck in high school and I had to get injections into my spinal column, and that was probably excruciating. So I couldn't imagine what it would be like to have that. Huh. Oh, cute. My objective is to escape. Oh, I should run out of here. Me alone? Alright, cool, let's go. I heard something. Oh god, you can see them over there. Hey, can you see me? Nah, you good on your own, buddy. Alright, actually no, let's go back and help him. He might be a meat shield. Can I go back? Yeah, we're gonna help you, sir.
Bruv, what the fuck is going on?
I don't know what the hell's
going
on. My ship crashed, I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this.
Well look, you're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, but look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. Help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? But you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. The name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. Might just save your life.
Alright. Yo, we probably needed that. To be honest, we probably needed that. Anything else around here? Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy. Yo, there was a something over here a minute ago. Let's just hustle on across, huh? They're gonna get me whether I walk slow or run fast, so. Locked. Oh, not for me. Open the damn thing, Jacob. I'll try it. Oh, okay. I'm not gonna have any drink left when I actually die. Oh! Come in peace. Nah, kill him. Kill him.
Oh,
Yo, that is unsettling.
What the fuck was that?
Yo. Oh God, bro. Oh man, y'all couldn't see, but I was mashing the heck out of my whatever the heck popped up. Whatever that man that thing attacked me, man. That was freaking scary. Good Lord. All right. Anything here I could take with me? I don't think so. Probably not. Oh, whoa. Hold left stick to dodge. Left to right before the enemy attacks and dodge at the end of time. Before the enemy hits you. The hell? Dodge a series of melee attacks. Hold left stick in one direction before the enemy attacks. Shift the left stick in another direction. Alternate between sides and dodge the same direction. Okay, well that seems like a pretty easy way to dodge stuff. I can't loot his body. All right, whatever. I ain't worried about it. Alright, let's get on with it. Let's get back to Elias. He wanted to help us out. So we gotta help him out.
Jacob, over here! This gate's no good.
How'd you get out of there?
Back there, I just saw something. It attacked me and it didn't seem human. What do you want about?
I know what I saw.
Look,
he's gonna find out.
Can mess with your head, but this is our chance. Whatever it was you saw, it's all the more reason to get out of it. You see that watchtower?
Yeah.
That's our first stop. Meet me there.
How?
Elevators that way. Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
Ah. Got it.
Alright, elevators this way. Alright. Ooh, I wish I could. Oh, God. Good job, Jacob. Good job. After defeating an enemy, you press the triangle button to slam on their body and trigger item drops. Ooh, item drops. Nice. Now we're talking. I think that's it. Alright, so I can get carried away with it. That's not the elevator. It's locked. Yeah, I hear them all over the place, man.
Jacob,
they're all over,
yeah.
Yo.
How?
Enable two-way comms with your core. You know, Jacob, if you check, be there as long as I am. I see you made it to the left. Just take it down and find the elevator on that level.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. I wish I was playing this on the PS5. Alright, let's go. I definitely wish I had a PS5. But it is what it is. Oh God, checkpoint. Crack my head open like a melon. Oh my God. Wow. I was not expecting that. Okay. Alright, well. Hey, welcome to Callisto Protocol. Jesus Lord. I don't know when I'm gonna cut this. Probably 45 minutes to be honest. Probably next good checkpoint, next cliffhanger checkpoint for y'all. I don't know who could possibly still be watching right now, but we'll see. Well, we're ready for you this time. body, stop the body. Yeah. Something, man. Nothing. Oh, well, thank you. Ooh, health packs. Something for me. Nice. Dope. A health injector. I don't know what the hell that is. Health injectors, look for more than one pocket below. Press down button to quickly heal. Heals if you punch. Help the user carries. You can be attacked in the injection process. Unless you choose to be inventory screen. Sweet. Okay, cool. Nice. Thanks for telling me. Shut up, you stupid robot. It's gotta be this way.
Something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Damn! That means you're headed to solitary. You can still reach the watch tower. Just have to go the long way. Just be careful.
No.
They keep the real crazy.
No. No. Send me upstairs. Oh my god. Bro. Nah, man. Nah. My heart, yo, I'm actually sweating right now. I'm sweating in my armpits. I'm stress sweating. Man, this is going. What's down this way? I can't go that way. Okay, whatever. All right, fine. I'll just go this way. I feel like something's going to... Am I gonna be I'm gonna be dealing with PTSD in this game for real? Come on, man. What's this? Energy converter? Bro, give me a gravity gun already. I saw that in the trailers, man. I get a gravity gun. Give me a gravity gun. Oh, I'm trying to take a sip, man. Come on, open the damn thing up. Yo, I thought I got my hands chopped off. Alright, hold up. Sorry. Caught me trying to take a sip, Jacob. There we go.
Easy money.
What we got here? Nothing. Ooh, what's in here? Ooh, stuff. Callisto credits. What am I gonna use that for? Yo, what the heck is a prisoner doing with credits anyways? The hell am I gonna use that for? Yo, I'm not gonna lie, guys. I'm gonna have the balls to play through this game one time, and that's it. No additional playthroughs, nothing like that. And you tell me this dude could just manhandle these doors open like this? Oh, nah. Just close it, man. Oh, lose my. Yo, stomp on it. Stomp on it. Make sure that thing's dead. Wait, what? Yo, it's almost 1 o'clock in the morning. You want me to go down that hallway? Nah, man. Yo, Jacob, you are brave, man. Oh, Lord. I'm not going to close my eyes. Not going to close my eyes, but I will check out what we got going on in this cell over here. What we got over here? I seen something. What we got? More credits? Sweet. Jeez. What are they doing giving these prisoners credits? That's their problem. Yeah, the music in this is daunting. What, they got the toilet full of shit? They give solitary people toilets? That don't seem right. I hear one. I hear a bunch. This is like Dying Light on steroids. I would know about steroids. What the heck is that? Yeah, we're gonna stomp on these. Oh, I actually can?
Oh shit, bro. One of my mates. I know this forever. It was this thing. He attacked me.
Yo, what the fuck? What the heck was that, man? Yo. Yeah, hey, man, if you got a weak heart, don't play this game. Just watch me play. Give me some views, huh? Oops. Try to stop on the text box. Yeah, I got pee, man. I got to pee. We at 38 minutes. Ooh. Nice. Health injection. Callisto credits. Yeah, very nice. But I feel like I'm going to give myself this. Drink up. Drink up. Drink up. Oh, yeah. It's good stuff. Next time y'all see me playing, this should be in the morning. So I'll be getting ready to go work out at that point. So I will not be drinking alcohol. Hopefully. All right, what we got here? Man, I hear them. What the world, bro? It sounds like he's behind me. My camera's turned so freaking slow, man. I gotta speed that camera up a little bit. Oh, photo mode. Yeah, let me just stop and take a picture in this, huh? Controls? Wow. Gameplay, aim sensitivity. Nah, look sensitivity. Wow. Graphics, okay, brightness. Game. Alright, whatever. Alright. Because I don't get control off fashion moves. Whatever. Oops, sorry. Wrong button. Yo, his face looks hella familiar.
Found the elevator. Heading up now.
Good. Now this detour might actually work for us. There's a weapons locker just past the infirmary.
Good place to gear up.
Yeah, let me get that.
You need to watch out now. Security units are back online.
Let me get that gravity gun, huh? Alright, cool. You know, mantle over this thing, bro? Oh.
Lethal force has been authorized. Area secured. Moving to medical sector.
Yo, I gotta do stealth in this shit too? Man. Game of the year right here, I'm telling you. Yo, I'm not messing with that at all. Not me. What's going on here? I gotta climb into a vent. Man, I don't know about that.
All systems nominal.
Lies.
Yo!
They can't track us.
Prison systems are breaking down like that elevator back there. Just stay out of their line of sight and you should be able to sneak by.
Yeah, we're not going with that one. What about this one? I can't go with that one? What about this one? Come on, I can fit in those, really? Oh man, where we at? 39 minutes? Alright, cool, whatever. Alright, let's go.
Scanning for active core signatures.
Yo, where the hell is he? Oh my god, where is he at? Oh my god, it's right there. Can I get up there? That's not a thing. Stomp on those guys. I kind of want to see the death animation, but we gotta move through this section. I'm sure one of them will kill me eventually. I'm sure one of them will kill me eventually.
Let him see me.
No activity detected.
Yeah, so I already made the thumbnail for this, and the eye-catching title was that this game gave me nightmares, and that's not too far off. That's not too far off. This is pretty. This is like sitting pretty heavy in my gut, to be honest. Oh my god! except when it's good. Okay, I just figured out. Wow. Yeah, just checking. Just checking.
I know they're gonna give me a motherfucker. I know they're gonna give me a jump scare. I'm gonna get a jump scare. Why do I have a flashlight on? Alright, he's going that way. Alright, let's see, he's on this way. Oh. Getting on those med pens, huh? I'm gonna need that. Alright, health injector, nice. Let's see. Ooh. Should I open this? I don't know if I should open that. Let's see, huh? What's the worst that could happen? Well, the door closed behind me, so that's good, right? What we got? Credits? Nice. Credits? Nice. 20 credits. 20 credits. There should be something behind this door. No? This is a shortcut? I see no shortcut. Okay. Fuse required. They have fuse? This is a Rainbow Six. Well, yeah. Nothing? Alright, I'll go back to the. This is a real big open area, man. I don't like that at all. I would feel a lot better if I had some sort of a firearm with me, you know? Just give me some more credits, though, huh? 13 Callisto credits? Sure. Sure. Can't imagine Callisto credits being any good besides. I feel like there's Easter eggs in these little. The best offense is the best defense. I respect that. Security unit next gen. Okay. I can respect that. Alright, let's see what we got around here. It's been real quiet so far. What we got here? More crystal credits? Alright, cool, whatever. I don't know, man. It's just been real. It's real. I don't know. What's the word? Like, quiet? I don't know. I'm just expecting something to happen. What we got? I don't need health. Somebody give me a weapon, man. Like a real weapon, not a freaking pickaxe. Yo, something's gonna happen. What we got? Man, I did all that just for some credits. Give me something better. Nothing? Alright, whatever. Okay. Me first. Oh god, there's another one. What the? Oh my god. Yo, I didn't know there was another one. Yo, is that even worth it to go that way? Oh man, what are we sitting at? 45 minutes. Wow, we might. I think we're going to stretch this to an hour. Oh man, that's yo, it's not even like the combat is hard or anything. It's like they set a really good atmosphere. Oh god, it doesn't help that I'm playing this at freaking 1 o'clock in the morning, you know? That's scary. That is scary. If my slow PS4 ever decides to load. Good god, come on, man. This is how they get you, man. This is how they get you. They make these humongo gungo games that go not, that got no sort of loading time. And then I already got that. They got no sort of loading time. Wait, did I go that way? Wait, what the world? Wait. Ooh, where am I? Yeah, I'll be honest. I don't know where I am right now. I was gonna go back there and fight those two guys, but is this it? Is this the one? There was like a bunch of unlocked doors. All right, well, let's go back fight these two dudes and then call it a day, huh? Cause we know what's coming up. It's not so scary anymore. All right, let's see. You got any Easter eggs in there? Those are a bunch of books. All right, cool. Whatever. What, we got Jupiter. Yeah, right on. Ooh, health. Nice. Whoa, I got something different from that one. Oops. I'm stupid. Okay. Yeah. I need a fuse. I'm tracking. I need a fuse. All right. Anyways, locker room. All right. Let's see. Come here with the Callisto credits. Yep. Give me those. 7. That's not as much as last time. More Callisto credits on the sink. Alright, I got full health right off the bat, so that's good. Alright, we're gonna come over here. Stomp on this thing. Take our measly little credits. And then it happens. There we go. That's okay. Yo, can I like sneak? Nope. Felt like a sneak barn. Not at all. Oh, yo, I dodged those, man. Of rage. Wow, yo. So playing this game while drinking Everclear is clearly not a good idea. Okay? So apparently I need to play this game when I'm completely sober and with all of my senses, because I don't have the coordination to dodge simple left and right hooks, you know. Jesus Lord. Oh God. I wish I could cut out loading screens, but the amount of editing that's gonna take just to get this first episode out is just way more than I want to. I think I unplugged my headset. Oh, no. Yo, my headset died. Well, Jesus, man, that's a way to end it, huh? That's the universe telling me to go to sleep. So, hey guys, I'll tell you what, so far, Callisto Protocol is a freaking 10, is a 10 out of 10. I hope you enjoyed the video. I will be continuing to play this game and uploading the playthrough every single day until I finish it. So if you've made it this far and you liked it, thank you so much for watching. If you watched my video 45 minutes through, then from the bottom of my heart, thank you. If you liked it, drop a sub. If you're not subbed, drop a like. If you liked it, drop a dislike. If you didn't like it, say something to me in the comments down below. And stay tuned for the next episode coming very, very soon. Thank you so much. Stay safe and stay tuned for the next one.